Are you settling in, and what can we expect from this team now that you've kind of built this roster up?
Well, I mean, I wouldn't say settling in. This is home, you know. So, you know, settling in as far as being a Laker coach and being in the office every day, I am settling into that. Getting very excited, you know, the closer that we get. You know, next week, you know, we start getting down to 6 weeks before the training camp starts, and I'm seeing more guys come in and work out in the gym. So when you see more players coming in, you start to get a little bit more excited. You know, the juices start flowing a little bit more. And I'm excited. I think we got a great mixture of young and older, you know, guys, veterans and rookies, and I think it's going to be fun.
What do we realistically as fans should we expect from Kobe?
You know what? Kobe, even probably with one leg, can average 20-something points a game. And I think that's very realistic, and I think he'll do something like that, probably 5 rebounds and 5 assists a night as well. So I think he's going to surprise a lot of people. He's so driven. You know, when people start to write him off, that makes him even more driven. So it's good to coach a team that has a Kobe Bryant that is a driven Kobe Bryant.